You have corporate email in that room?
Which one? This one?
Yeah. Like, your email is like work phone? So you're gonna take your wife phone to them so they can program the email.
I mean, I don't care about the email right now.
Yeah, we can do the phone. No, that's not a problem.
But like, so, what is that? Like, if I wanna get the emails here, I wouldn't
be able to take it to that Tiga, which is corporate email.
Okay.
And they'll configure that. That's not. We just gotta put the service on that.
And right now, the number I was using this one is to spend it. I don't want to like to reactivate it and pay like $10 monthly. Because instead of canceling the contract, I want to have like temporary suspended.
But
yeah, that's something that we can do here.
You want to unsuspend your suspended number, or you want to keep it suspended?
Unsuspended, because if I have like 60-day IP to, because I don't want to lose the number. That's the thing. Right now.
Do you care about that number?
That's the office number, but I don't really care about that number now.
So you, okay, so we
but I tried to do it over the phone and they said in the home to do it. Maybe we can do it here. Like, maybe I just, because they pay for this phone and this number, so this, I don't know if I can do that. Like, suspend that and they use this.
As far as the suspending,
I'm gonna
see what's the phone number for the black one?
646 91.